It is time! It's time for the lightning round! Quick, so of course, one of the teams that might buy something in the game. And then the lightning round is over. Are you ready, Ski? Dad, it's time for the lightning round. Quick, let's start with David in Michigan. David!
Booyah, Kramer.
Booyah.
Hero of us small investor traders.
Oh, thank you, man. Thank you. Now, I was away last weekend thinking about what I'm doing, and maybe that's what I'm doing is helping the small investor. Maybe that's enough in life. Let's go to work.
Well, I was up over 4% today, so thank you.
Oh, that's good. I'm glad you came in. A lot of people telling you to get out, not me. What's going on?
I'd like your opinion on Autodesk, ADSK.
I think that Autodesk is one of the best-run companies in the world. It just doesn't get talked about because the software is enterprise-oriented, but, boy, is it ever good. I've used it. It's a buy. Let's go to Kunal in North Carolina. Kunal.
A big booyah, Mr. Kramer.
All right.
I want to say thank you to all the CNBC staff working there. You guys make it happen. And I'm wondering, you're still feeling bullish on Inseego.
I like Inseego. I just had them on the other day. I think that they're terrific. I like Marvell, too. And now I got to tell you, what you said about the staff is absolutely true. These are very hard times. And our staff just acts as if they just plow and stay. They are better now than ever. Let's go to Pat in New York. Pat.
Booyah, Jim. Longtime fan here.
Thank you.
My question to you tonight will be with an e-commerce platform with the recent pullback over in Big C, Big Commerce. What are your thoughts on it?
Why are we fooling around with Big Commerce now that it's up 6? Just buy some Adobe. Buy a share of Adobe. Buy a fractional share of Adobe. I think Adobe's doing great. No one's talking about it anymore. I want to go to Jody in California. Jody.
Jim, I love you. You know what? I've been in love with you since I bought Netflix at 23.
Okay, well, that's what we have. That's all right. We can build on that.
Okay, so anyway, here's the story. I'm calling about CCI, Crown Castle. I'm a member of your Active Alert, your Action Alerts. And
thank you.
Interest rates rising and everything, and it's been down the last couple of days. I lost a little bit of sleep.
No, don't. Jay Brown's in a battle right now with Elliott Management to get the company to be better. But what's really going on is it's a real estate investment trust. And when interest rates go up, they go down. I think you have to recognize that this one is in the grip of the real estate investment trust ETFs. And we are going to make a giant amount of money for my charitable trust and for you in Crown Castle. I need to go to Joe in New York. Joe!
A big booyah, Jim, from the South Shore of Long Island, where we love our Clams, Oysters, and Mad Money's weekdays on CNBC.
Done your way! Let's go!
Jim, the stock I'm following is Biohaven Pharmaceuticals. I've seen you had the CEO on your show. You and both my wife swear that their migraine drug, Nurtec ODT, is a game changer. The stock is up almost 50% in the last year. What is your crystal ball telling us about?
I had 5 Nurtecs when I was on vacation. They saved my life. I had really bad migraines every day, and I popped them. And then I was able to enjoy my family. I don't know why I had 5. I shouldn't have had them because I was having a decent time. But you know migraine doesn't have anything to do with that. Biohaven also has a drug that is people think can help against Alzheimer's. I almost wish it didn't, because that has proven to be an impossible disease. But Nurtec is the best in show. I'm taking one more. I'm going to go to Steve in Wyoming. Steve!
Kramer, Happy New Year, and thanks for taking my call.
Happy New Year. Back to you.
Calling about Golden Nugget Online Gaming.
Yeah, interesting. I mean, obviously, it's Tillman Fertitta. I have a program that is sponsored by DraftKings. I think the world of them. I think they're doing a great job. New York, by the way, did not make it so it's legalized gambling with a DraftKings or a FanDuel or a Penn Nat. It's actually going to be like off-track betting, sadly. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the conclusion of the Lightning Round.
The Lightning Round is sponsored by TD Ameritrade. Don't miss a second of Mad Money. Follow at Jim Cramer on Twitter. Have a question? Tweet Kramer, hashtag mad tweets. Send Jim an email to madmoney@cnbc.com or give us a call at 1-800-743-CNBC. Miss something? Head to madmoney.cnbc.com.
Shepard Smith here. Thanks for watching CNBC on YouTube.